hurt and abandoned, with no one to take him in. Can you hear the cries of the ones who have fallen down? They are having such a hard time, and they need someone to reach them there. Can you hear the cries of that family? They are freezing in the cold. Will you be the one who gives them clothes? Listen with your heart. You can hear the cries of nations longing for the hope that you can bring. If you listen with your heart, does someone really care for me? And suddenly you'll hear the whole world around you, and not just that space that your natural eyes can see. If you listen with your heart, then you can answer by reaching the world.
Children are starving and they're dying. Where will their next meal come from? Can you hear that woman crying in Liberia? Her son is fighting in the street, and he's her only source to make ends meet. Oh, can you hear that man? So poor and he's so worn. Will his freedom ever come? Just listen with your heart, and you can hear the cry of nations longing for the love that you can bring. If you listen with your heart, does someone really care for me? And suddenly you'll hear the whole world around you, and not just that space that your natural eyes can see. If you listen with your heart, you can answer by reaching the world. Why you go to any measure to save one soul? Just one soul. It doesn't matter if it's home or abroad. You need to take your message near and far. You see, there are people in need. Oh, can you hear? Really?